Introducing the challenger from Osaka, Japan, Asuka! Introducing the champion from New York, she is the WWE Women's Champion, Jean Grey.
Don't even think about going anywhere. Okay, guys, here we go.
And guys, I'm pretty sure I can watch these women compete each and every week.
And Byron, it's unseasonably chilly outside tonight in Miami, but one thing's for certain, this match will be white hot. That landed perfectly. This is another example of the carnage this beauty can create. What an unbelievable slam. Let's quickly discuss Green for a moment. What can our newer viewers expect from this woman?
We can speculate all night, but this is really going to come down to who wants it more.
Yeah, all I know is she can definitely make a name for herself tonight if she performs well.
Asuka with the offense.
Nice.
The champ's starting to stumble a bit.
She might be a little caught off guard by the challenger.
How she responds to this is going to be very important moving forward. She simply cannot let it take her out of her game plan.
Look at Asuka stalking her.
She better not rise to the bait.
Nice job by Asuka.
She just slapped the taste out of her mouth. For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all. That might have hurt her ego more than anything else. She's wasting no time taking over this contest.
Big miss right there.
She wasn't even close, Michael.
Her ankle taking the brunt of it now.
And she breaks free.
I don't know how she did it, but that was impressive.
Now there's the counter. Asuka turns it around.
And she's a little bundle of energy right now.
Look at Asuka stalking her. And she turns it around on her. Fireman's carry. This doesn't look good, Corey.
Couldn't agree more, Cole. This has got trouble written all over it.
Green looking a little bit uneasy here. This title defense is starting to take it out of her, guys.
Yeah, but I look for her to take some chances here moving forward in an attempt to gain the upper hand. That's just her personality.
Connects with a counter.
Had that one well scouted.
Back in from the floor. She's taking a while to get up here.
I was just thinking the same thing, Michael.
Oh, what a kick!
She's dominating now.
Hold on, she's got the shoulders down.
A lot of people are questioning how this superstar got such a favorable spot in this week's power rankings. But not to me. Seems perfectly logical.
Oh man, she's rolling now.
She might have it. She's got her right where she wants her. She can end it here. In position for a power bomb.
And that's not a good place to be, Cole.
Into the powerbomb position now.
And that's not necessarily where you want to be at this point in the match.
On the shoulders here.
And it could be a long way down from there.
Counters that one. Putting it all on the line. Incredible!
Asuka scores with a tremendous move.
That's how you put an exclamation point on a match. I think it's safe to say the number one contender is ready for the champ.
Not even close.
Jeez, that was embarrassing.
Asuka turns it around.
Pays for that one. A lot of momentum behind that flying forearm. She needs to find a way to get to her feet.
Time is of the essence here too, Michael.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. Look at Asuka stalking her.
Oh, sliding hip attack.
Asuka can win it here.
Yeah, that one definitely hurt.
Watch out. Wow, what a slam. Will this be it?
Two.
She's got that gleam in her eyes.
Tap out and call it a night.
I bet you feel foolish riding her off now.
And she's able to break out of it.
The lesson to learn here, Cole, is that you can never count her out.
Big reversal for her there.
Asuka turns it around.
Just an unforgiving slam. Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring.
Look at her go.
Struggling to get upright here.
Tough spot to be in at this point, Michael.
And she's toying with her now.
No way she can survive.
Super kick!
That's it. That's what she needed.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Two.
She's taking a while to recover here, guys.
At this point, she needs a new game plan. What she's been doing clearly isn't working.
She's in control. Looking to possibly break the arm there.
Not so fast. She breaks it.
Yeah, but it's got to just be a matter of time before she gets picked off here.
Nobody wants to face Asuka when she's rolling.
With a body hip attack.
Asuka can win it here.
That'll leave a mark.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
The way I see it, this might be a good time for the finisher.
She's calling for it.
She clearly liked the results from the first time she delivered that move.
Tap out and call it a night.
If that doesn't end it, I don't know what will.
Look at that. She escapes.
Talk about coming up clutch, guys.
Counter.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
Always nice when a plan starts coming together.
She is on fire.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Nope, reverses it. Look at Asuka stalking her.
One, two, three, oh!
And this was just so close to being over.
She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's still in all sorts of trouble here. Nobody wants to face Asuka when she's rolling.
Asuka turns it around.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
I wouldn't be at all surprised if she doesn't get up here, guys.
Yeah, this might just be the end of the line for her.
Super kick!
That might have done it, Cole.
Oh, she's not getting up.
Just pin her. This match is over.
Look at this.
Here she goes, guys.
Man, shoulders down.
Championship on the line.
Two, three.
The champion retains. The champion retains.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE Women's Champion, Jean Grey.
And there's your winner here in this singles match.
Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for the three count.
That match certainly lived up to the expectations of what you would see here at Money in the Bank.